This here is Parmigiana, affectionately known as Parmy. She is a two-year-old border collie mix and came to Animal Welfare League from a regional facility. Parmy is definitely a go-get'em and loves to just investigate her whole environment. She's generally got her nose to the ground, sniffing the bushes, sniffing the trees, but also loves to come take a cookie from us as well. Parmy knows all your basics. She loves to sit and all of those sorts of things. What we are working on though is some leash manners. She's still a little bit strong on lead, but she's definitely learning and has a lot of potential.
Every dog can always have things to work on, especially with confidence. Just trying to introduce her to more new people and just get her greeting them appropriately and just always having snacks on hand because that's the way to Parmy's heart. But yeah, as you can see, she'll do anything for food.
So Parmy here does look quite similar to one of our crowd favourites from last season. If everybody remembers Schnitzel, Schnitzel and Parmy are actually related and did come from the same situation. So they're quite similar in personality and in energy levels and things like that. And I really think that Parmy's gonna be an amazing dog for somebody, just like Schnitty was. Being a border collie mix does have quite a bit of energy, although she's not over the top. She can sort of settle down, you know, when needed. She would suit most families, being honest. Someone active who's willing to take her out places, but also just wants a companion to laze on the lounge with them.